Hi, I'm Jonathan Campbell, Assistive Technology Specialist at Pacer Assignment Technology Center. And today, I want to talk to you about a cool piece of assistive technology that's showing up everywhere, but especially in high school and with individuals who are transitioning on into college. The device I'm talking about is the tablet computer. And the one I'm holding right now is the Apple's iPad. But it's not the only tablet out there. There's many more coming to market that uses the Android operating system and HP's webOS as well. What makes a tablet different than a traditional computer is that rather than using a device like a keyboard or a mouse, I simply touch what I want on the screen and it activates for me. This can be really great for individuals with motor difficulties where a traditional keyboard and mouse would be difficult to use. Also, the navigation feature doesn't use the traditional filing system. It runs apps, which are small applications, to allow you to do different tasks. This makes managing the device incredibly easy. But I think it'll be easier if I show you. So come on a little closer, let's take a look. Using a tablet like this can be very, very simple. As you can see, instead of seeing a traditional desktop, I have a selection of apps that I can choose. I simply tap on something and it opens it up for me. I can only run one app at a time, allowing me to move back and forth between apps by simply hitting the home button and selecting a new app. There are literally thousands of apps. Here's one called iThoughts HD, which allows me to create a mind map to organize my thoughts and create visual guides. Here's an app called Drag and Dictate that allows me to talk to my iPad and have my words translated into text. It's as easy as this. Hello, my name is Jonathan, and I'm talking into my iPad. There are many different apps on the iPad for reading books. This one's called Ibooks. Here I can view the pages and change the size of the font. You can also use special styluses, like this Pogo Stetch, to write using a notebook app, like Notes Plus. All the tablets will have their own app store or marketplace that you can go to explore and find new apps. There are literally thousands that are available, and new ones are coming out every single day that offer new academic tools. Many tablets, like the iPad, even have built-in accessibility features. For instance, the iPad has a magnifier that will allow you to zoom in on the screen. The iPad also has an accessibility feature built in called Voiceover that will read text on the screen for you.
With able share of fallacy, tie, the conducing, means I made use.
It also allows you to navigate the device without being able to see the screen.
Books, iBooks, Kindle, Kobo HD, Nook, double tap.
So as you can see, tablets like these are a great form of assistive technology. To find out more about assistive technology and how it might benefit you, visit us at www.pacer.org/STC for Assignment Technology Center.